as the Silk Road was for many centuries in antiquity, the economic highway of the places traversed by the overland and maritime routes, the One Belt, One Road program is now the dialectical relationship between the economic and civilization development in Asia. The movement of ideas and inventions and their transmission of culture from Asia to Europe and back to Asia flowed in a continuous stream in the first 1300 years of our era. Our president, Rodrigo Roa Duterte, implemented an independent foreign policy. Upon his assumption into office, our diplomatic relations with Russia and China were established in the mid-70s, and this is now being pursued aggressively with the intent to strengthen the bond of friendship with our Asian neighbors. We have crossed the ideological borders, barriers that divided the world between communism and democracy, and maintained our historical contemporary alliance with the United States of America. The West is within our gates, but Asia now walks on our streets. We may have episodes of Western domination over our land, natural resources, and for many centuries even, but our people know deep in our hearts, as I began this speech, that the thread of culture weaves through time and territories, connecting people and places, the power of ideas and dreams. It is now the foundation step towards the door we open to the world.